Absolutely. Says check smart lock, so something's going on with the four-wheel drive. That's perfect.
I hope nothing's going on with the wind. doing?
I was just popping like crazy. I didn't get very far at all. I'm gonna try it again. I mean, we got on up there last time. I thought we did. I thought we definitely got further than that. I can get my left tire on that rock right there.
You need to try to cut it left just a little bit.
Yeah, put my left tire on that rock.
Yeah, what I want to try to do is get your back tire to stay on this rock right here.
Okay.
So try to cut it left. See if
is there a big drop off right here?
I mean, it drops off, you know, if you were to go straight right now, dropped off right here.
Okay. So cut it left. When I get up there past this, cut it right and try to keep my left tire on that big rock.
Yeah.
And then what? Then left? I don't want to get high side on that bank.
No, I don't want to. I would try to keep these wheels right here
in that,
the center of those rocks.
I was going to go all the way to the left. I think I can get over that little top rock right there.
All right.
I mean, this is the hard part right here.
Why don't you back up about a foot? You're just gonna spin like crazy if you try to go forward.
Side on the top high side of that big rock.
Say that again.
My driver's side on the kind of the high side of that rock.
Yeah,
that's what I was trying to do.
Thank you.
I come back without screwing anything up?
Yeah, you're good.
Hey, Joey.
Yo.
This is the easy part.
I believe it.
You ought to see what's right there.
I believe it.
Hey, it ain't pretty. At all.
Tighten my straps up. Let's go.
Look your ways. The bad part's right up there.
Oh, this isn't the bad part?
See that ditch right there?
Yeah.
It's bad as it works.
Time. Am I okay to come back?
Yeah, you're good. You're gonna come up on this point of this rock right here, so it's gonna lift you high. The rocks will slide you where they want you to go anyway.
There's no way I can get to it from here, is it? You think I got enough momentum here to get over that?
Which way are you shooting for?
Right? I mean, unless you think I have enough clearance to get over that rock right there.
That one is just gonna booger you.
Yeah, because my...
If you're turning right, man, that's a hell of a... I mean, that's a clay mound right there. I highly doubt we'll get traction to get up it.
To be up here? Am I in between those rocks so it's not going to get any higher?
No, you won't. If you straighten it up just a little bit, you won't get any higher. You're going to bottom out on this rock right here. So
yeah.
If you don't get speed, you won't make it over it.
Try to ride that bank right there.
It makes you want to let off because it makes you feel like
it's not going to get as high, right? Last words, Joey. Right there?
Yeah, you may want to cut it just a little more right. Yeah, yeah. I think if you'd have cut it a little more right, you might have had a better leap over this guy right here. This directly under you,
yeah,
is what's stopping you.
Is this a winch point? I mean, can I winch out of here?
Yeah, you want me to get yours, you want me to get mine?
Strap?
Yeah. I can go get mine.
No, I got one in that box.
What about if we put a rock right there? Regulator.
Yeah. There you go.
2 feet, baby.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Another, whose idea was this? Idea was this?
I don't know if this battery's gonna drag him up this.
Look right up here behind you.
Huh?
Look right up here. Headlights on. Yeah. We're in trouble. We are in trouble, my friend. We are in trouble. The ECU shut down. I'd kill that tablet. Oh, Lord.